award, so I'm very, very honored, very, very glad to be part of such a prestigious function.
It's lovely to felicitate fellow Indians, the NRIs, who are working so hard in making our country proud on international waters.
I'm really happy to be part of this, and I'm very proud that all our NRIs are doing so well, and it's a great way to also felicitate them and to also encourage them to do better.
At the NRI of the Year Awards, by times now, I have come to receive the award for the global impact that Bahubali has had this year. And it's immense pleasure because as an actor, this is once in a lifetime opportunity where you get a film which influences people way beyond a film. I think people remember character names, Bahubali became like a mania. So to be a part of a franchise like that, I think is first of all a really, really amazing experience, and then being honored for it, is there could be nothing better than that.
This evening, I think we had these incredible gentlemen from ISRO who were honored here. Very often awards mein zyadatar hum jaane maane logon ko pehchante hain, unko recognize karte hain, khaas taur se films ya sports ya aisi industries se. Lekin to award scientists who are responsible for getting those 104 satellites up there and India ka naam roshan kar rahe hain all around the world, I think that was very special.